Sorry, it looks like the numbers are indeed there to. First time I tried. Oh shit. First time I tried, I didn't have both of these for this fight, and I think it does help to have more than one gun. I could. That one is looking bad already. Although last time I did manage to make it past this, and then. I hit a blimp. So, okay, so they're all down. Let's see, I think is this still one? No, no. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to repair because I saw it taking several hits. So during a fight, repairs, I mainly like to concentrate on the lighthouse and the gun turrets. I don't care for my watchtower going down because I can rebuild that after the fight. The only thing it does is if it goes down, you can't move your island. But I think it's generally safer to just not move during a fight anyway, so that you don't hit any blimps by accident. Right, I've also been saving throughout, just so that I don't have to play the entire level all over again if I die again. So, onwards we go. Like I say, later, this is just the first beginner's thingy to get you acquainted with gun turrets and combat in general. You know, here's a thing, shoot it. There's the murder blimps. There will be some other game elements added later. Like I said, you get a little airplane so you can fly around yourself. Could basically do, you know, proper aerial battles instead of just sitting there shooting with a turret at them. You can actively chase them around and shoot them from the back. Something else is shooting that thing. I'm gonna try to take that down first so that I don't. What am I doing? I'm going to. Come on, keep shooting. Thank you. Oh my god. Just managed. Right. Right. So this silo, what it did is it basically extended that blue energy bar. As far as I understand it. I'm not entirely sure. I think that's what it does. It gives you more energy. Anyway, let's repair this. And go back to our watchtower. And shoot the blimps. Now, when I was playing Goliath yesterday to just try how the game is running, I could actually just keep my island moving whilst shooting these blimps. That's the extent of his his weapons are a lot better basically. So he can take these things down fast enough that if there aren't too many of them, not if you're six in a row maybe, but if you've got three or four in front of you, you can take them down as you approach. So there are visible cues whether something is damaged or not, like it'll have smoke coming off of it and stuff like that, but that's pretty much the only way I know you can tell from standing next to them whether they need repairing or not. Though there's no harm in clicking the repair button if nothing needs repairing, it doesn't use any energy or anything, so if you're not sure you might as well just click the repair button. I click the save button. Click the repair button and, you know, if it needs repairing, then well done, and if it didn't, then no harm done. I wonder how long this level is, though. You can see some more shooty towers in the distance there. By shooty towers, I mean gun towers, of course. It's also, as far as I know, the closer you are to something, the more damage you do to something, I think. So, shooting these towers from this distance will take longer than shooting them from up close. But I'm not entirely sure if that's how it works. It might not be. I also don't know if there's any, difference in aiming anywhere in that orange circle, or if you need to have it centered. I'm not sure. I'm just gonna check my manual whilst shooting this thing, because it did. Look at that. There we are. That's all done. Now, I'm going to say this looks like we're done with this place, but I thought that twice already and then more bosses came, so I'm not going to say it now. Off we go. 9. I see already more blimps coming up. Damn it. No rest. I like the scavenger world idea as well. Reminds me a little bit of Borderlands, I guess. Like a team of scavengers off to get rich. In a slightly dubious way. It's perfectly legal to do so, but at the same time, It's a bit like vigilante police. In a dystopian world, it's not entirely bad, but it's not entirely good either, is it? Like it's for profit. It's not, you're not heroes. You're not doing it to make the world a better place. You're there to help yourself, basically, or others, the people you work for. Drive activated. Usually the number changes when that happens, but it still says 9. Wow, this is going fast. This is going to be down by the time I get there. Yeah, it is. I'm gonna place this all the way up front now, actually. Shoot! What are you doing? Close, didn't I? The problem is, it's a bit like one of those railroaded shooter things. You can't go back. You can always go forward. You can only go forward. You can't go back in these levels. Kill it eventually. I think it's almost dead, isn't it? I don't know, it's difficult to tell. And it's difficult to see anything when you're shooting because of the movement of the screen, which is a tad annoying. And then she's coming back up. So keep this prepared because, you know, it's basically extra life. Not life. Mana? Stamina? Actually, there's two turrets there. Okay. I thought there were only two. I shot one, but there's still two there. So, I kind of want to rebuild my my other gun turret now. But yeah, I'm gonna rebuild it now because one of them is dead, which means that it won't be able to take it down quite so fast anymore. I'll put it all the way in the front. Why not? And I'm gonna activate it from here. Might be able to shoot that other blimp from here as well. I don't know. I wonder how many people have known of this game, because I was going to say, I'm sure there are people who can just cruise through this at a low speed, like, you know, at island cruising speed and just shoot everything, But I can't. I don't know anyone who actually knows of this game. Like I say, it's not the greatest game I've ever played, but it's fun, it's enjoyable, and I thought the story was intriguing, at least, you know, with the master builders and the sentinels, and you're not quite sure what's going on, and I hope it gets explained and it's not just kept vague for the sake of it. Let's see if we can track the blimp. Yes, we can. These aren't really blimps, they're more like air balloons, I think. Oops, wrong button. So if you're actively under attack, so it says island under attack, then your gun turrets will definitely shoot by themselves. So you can run around and repair things if you don't want to take an active stance, which worked for me in the final, in the last aerial battle actually. They did fine taking out those planes while I kept them repaired. So it's something to remember. I can see more blimps, goddamn. How long is this level? Guess that's what you get for playing shootery games. Old shootery games. I am going to save a lot just because I don't want to have to redo things, and I'm not the best at shooting, if I say so myself. And I'm sure others will agree. Oh, that sounds like, yeah, bosses coming up. Okay. I say bosses, but I don't know. Watchtower's down already. Fuck. Like I said, I don't mind my watchtower being down because it's just, I didn't take into account I have to run fast farther now to actually keep my tower safe. Come on, what is it doing? Why is it not shooting things? Shoot things. So empty in the middle of my island now. I guess they only shoot if they're on their side of the island. At least they're not concentrating on my lighthouse, which means I can just, heal my, yes, heal my turrets. Are they dead? Sounds awfully quiet. I didn't even have to shoot anything myself. Awesome. Right, let's prepare everything. And then I think it helps to have both of my gun towers. When I previously played the game, the first time I owned it, and I don't want to do that. First time I owned it, and when I was playing it for testing, see if it would work fine in the recording, I never made the second, like this gun turret by adding both of the others. I always kept my two first level gun turrets as separate. And I think that is a clever idea. Because it means you have more spread firepower all over your island as opposed to just one thing. Because that one tends to go down quick, and once it's down, you can't get it back up. So now I have to concentrate on repairing that thing the whole time just to keep my firepower spread out. Because as you could see, if the planes were in the back of my island, the gun turret in the front wouldn't actually shoot it because it was too far away or whatever, or it wasn't in immediate danger or something, and vice versa. So it's better to have more, like, especially in the beginning of the game, I think it's better to have a couple gun turrets more spread out over your island as opposed to just having one or two in very specific spaces. I think maybe this is the end. It looks very foggy, like it's going to transfer into a loading screen there. Oh fuck no, blimps. Oh fuck, blimps. Are these the same blimps that got me last time? Well, at least we're not moving. I was worried there for a second because it's hard to tell when you're in a gun turret whether you're moving or not. At least we're not moving. I think we stopped it just in time. Oh, damn game. That's evil. Insane. Evil. Anywho, we spotted it just in time. And, good for us. I wonder if this is the same glimpse that got me last time. I can't remember, even though it was not that long ago. Come on. Right, I'm going to save again because I don't want to run into more fog blimps. No wonder nobody's ever returned alive from here. I can imagine. Looks cool though, all these floating islands. Quite like it. I don't think the numbers can go higher than 9 because this has been 9 for a while now. Is this the end? This might be the end. Might actually be the end, even though I've said it several times before already, so I could come. Ah, there we go, loading.
Forgotten by the living, hidden deep in the realm of the Sentinels, lay an island upon which were ruins which dated from before the wars. Even the Sentinels had never dared set foot on the island. The legends told of terrible monsters which had built their nesting place there.
Of course, I'm going there, because I'm not afraid of anything. Or am I? Right. I don't know if anything needs repairing. I think everything is fine, but just in case, we'll do a quick round of the island. Yeah? Nothing. What I really want to find is the shadows glitching a bit. Like, oh well. What I really want to find is an aircraft hangar, so I can make little planes. All right, so I guess the only way is forward once again. I read in the manual, it's all in the manual, of course, that whilst I'm on an island exploring by on foot, I can get hurt, but if I actually go back to my own island, this floating one, my energy will be fully replenished. Clever me. Shoot them all! I'm just gonna watch this. My gun tower does all the work. You're not shooting very well though, are you, gun tower? I think I'll do it now. I'll take over from here. See, we wanna get that one first. Oof. And, spontaneously explode. I'm all right with that. I'm more than all right with that. Now, I think we need to move our island just a little bit closer so we can actually dock. That was it. Dock. Is that? Ah. Belt empty. I did see as we were approaching, yes, there on the tower, something shiny and red, which I can only assume is an artifact. Unfortunately, it's one that will be destroyed the moment it gets destroyed. I mean, it's a one-time only artifact. It's not an infinite one. Ooh, what's this? Ooh. I don't know. Battle spell. All right, let's try that out. I don't know how that works. Oh, wow. Did it just... Where is it? I can hear you. Where are you? Oh wow, my energy is very low. I got hit by all of that. Let's heal. As you can see, goes all the way back up. I'm not quite sure how that spell works. I think maybe I was doing it wrong. I'm gonna have to practice that. It just does like stars. I don't know. Like things seem to die, but I'm not sure if that was my gun tower or if that was my battle spell. So we'll see. I don't like enemies just getting out of nowhere. What is this then? I have no idea. Better investigate. That was elegant. Oh, there's another one. Alright. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with two of them, but it's better than none. Right. Terrible monsters have made their nest here. You mean like these wood lice? Well, that does sound inviting, doesn't it? I'm not sure. See, this doesn't really do anything, does it? Well, maybe I shouldn't stand in the way when they explode. Though, unfortunately, this is as fast as I can go backwards. Which is slower than I can personally walk backwards. Apparently this is the scariest person in the world. That is not a thing, is it? That is a machine, right? Oops. Yeah, it seemed like we just took damage from them and exploding. Maybe they explode if I come too near, regardless if I use the battle spell. I'm not sure what's going on. Right, there's more of them though, I think. Judging by the noise. There's a thingy there that I want to grab though. Come on. I like these battle spells, they work well. As long as I remember to duck. I don't want to walk in that green stuff because I don't know if it damages me as well. What was that? Are there more of them? There's two. So that's another one gone. I think this is the last one. It just exploded itself. I'm fine with that. This isn't it. Oh. Oh God. Ah. Right. Why do I keep flying into the wall? Still my panic of getting away. Right. There's two of them. Oh wow. They really explode rather violently, don't they? I think I'm going to go back to my ship for a bit, get my health back up. I don't think these... Oh. Elegant. I don't think these respawn. So... Boom. I hope they don't. It would be a bit annoying if they did. I just want to grab that white thingy underneath the... I don't know what it is. It looks like a beast, but at the same time it looks like a construction. I hope it's a construction. That thing. It could be... Oh. It seems to continuously spawn these. So I'm just gonna go for it and grab that thing, whatever it is. Is that... What is that? I don't know, but I'm going to go somewhere... a bit more open. I wonder if it's like explosives or something. It doesn't. I thought it might have been an artifact, but it doesn't look like it's an artifact. So I don't know what it actually is. Ooh. Yeah, all stuck in the wall. Good old fashioned stupid AI. Well, they are just like. I mean, look at their heads considering their body size. They can't have many brains in there. Let me just see. It is a bomb. That is awesome. I am going to. I think that thing that keeps spawning things. If I can place a bomb there. Oh, I don't know how that works. I don't know how that works. Oh, I was in the bomb. Well, that was clever, wasn't it? Yeah, shoot them. Shoot them all. There we go, explosive crates, that helps. Oops. I'm just going to shoot these crates. Right. Yeah, keep doing your thing. Okay. Oh, that's my health going down. That's what that sound is. See, I was in these when I was fighting him, I didn't really know what that sound meant. And so yeah, I need to stay out of the puddle for as long as it's even remotely visible, or I will take a fair amount of damage. But I assume once it's all disappeared, it's safe. Got my shadow on the hill there. That's weird. Anywho, I'm going to go pick up that bomb again. I'm not entirely sure what I'm meant to do with it. To be honest. I'm also not entirely sure what this battle spell does. It's very generic, isn't it? Battle spell. I'm going to assume everything explodes like that. A good assumption. Oh, that's too far away. This is good. Yep. I want to keep that bomb because I'm not sure what it's for. And yeah. On the other hand, it means I can't pick up any more artifacts because my belt is full. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Run away. Oh shit. This is what I mean. I need to stay very far away from these explosive boxes. Back a bit. They're exploding themselves now. That's good. I like that. Yeah, you keep doing that. I wish I knew what to use the bomb on, though. It seems like it would, like it's a sort of puzzle. Like it's required for... Oh, ah. Like it's something that'll help you. Ooh. I can't pick anything up. That's true. Okay. I hope they don't follow me up here. Where are they? Oh, they can. Oops. I need to probably... For some reason, I keep thinking I need to place the bomb on that thing, but I don't know how exactly I'm meant to do that. It's quite thinking. I like it when they kill themselves, so... Oh, I keep exploding myself with the bomb. Oh dear.